Hey everybody, I'm Polo18 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga. Alright, so off camera, I went ahead and I went to the armor shop, and I actually bought two new kinds of pants. Luigi got massive defense on his, and Mario, I got more defense and 60% poison dodge. I don't really know exactly what that is, but these pants had a higher defense rate than the others. And of course the lucky ribbon, for lucky attack, and these two are the same. Also I went and sold my other, pants items. I didn't buy any more syrups, even though I probably should have. But I have a lot of regular syrups, you know, nuts are not too bad, mushrooms. Red peppers, I really haven't shown off what the peppers do. I suppose I could show them later. Red pepper increases your power and weight, and green pepper increases your defense and gives you like the float status, where you're lighter, so you spend more time in the air. There's a accessory item that does the same thing as the green pepper, giving you the float status, but other than that, nothing really too extravagant. Anyway, so here's one of these Koopas that we have seen in many of the previous videos, so all we have to do is bash into it. So, and I want to go ahead and get rid of that choo-choo noise. Up here we have coin box, which isn't really too important. We are going to need, we are going to need some coins. How many do I have right now? 2,800. Okay, that's more than enough than what we're going to need. But as you can see here, this is a completely different area now that we're in. I'll go ahead and use the save album so we can see where we are. Yeah, so the Winkle area. So, yeah, and these guys here, these snails, are the Winkles. So, can I high jump up to that? No, I can't. But I'm pretty sure I can spin over to it. Oh, what? Are you kidding me? I can't spin over to that? No, you gotta be able to spin over to that. There we go. I was like, you have to be able to get over here. There's another Chuckle Bean here. I don't think there's anywhere else we can spin to. Anyway, so if we try to talk to that guy, he's not gonna let us through. Because we don't have the Winkle badge. We need to show our courage. Let's see, there's gotta be something up here. Area. Really, there's nothing here? Is there a box here? Is there a box here? Oh, there is a box here. Hoo Bean. Okay, I'll take it. Excuse me. Alright, so here's a... Oh, look, he's got a little X on his shelf. Oh, there we go. See, he's got a little X on his shelf. That's cool. And so this is the Winkle Coliseum. Pretty much here, we're going to go up to the challenge, and we need 500 coins. So, you only need 500 coins for one time, like a one-time fee, and then we can go to the Coliseum. So, we'll talk to this guy. Yes. We want to go... God, I hate this minigame. Alright, so this is actually pretty easy. So, Chuckle will bounce. I'll go ahead and explain it quick. Pretty much, you have to reflect the orbs, back at these guys. Pressing the A or B buttons will turn you. You can also move left and right, which is pretty cool. But pretty much the thing here is you want to turn and get as many of these orbs bounced as you can. Without getting hit, preferably. Here we go, one of these, come on. Oh, I didn't get it. Anyway, I can't remember what the score is that you have to beat, but I could not get any more damage. Oh, come on. Ah, I wanted to grab that thing. There we go. Ah, damn it. No, cut it out. You cut out your shit. All right, there we go. This thing that I have on Luigi, which I just lost, actually, what it does is it... Crap. There we go. Turn. Ah, damn it. No! Cut it out! What it does, it gives you a barrier, and if you happen to get hit while you have the barrier on, what it does is it spins off and, yeah, like that. And, come on. Are you kidding me? Come on. No! No! There we go. Alright. Okay. I can't remember how many points you have to get, but you have to get a decent amount, I know that. Did I get enough? Oh, okay, we did get enough. Alright. But yeah, that actually is one of the best ways to grind for Hee Beans. So I guess I can go ahead and show that. I mean, anytime you come back to a minigame, you can get Hee Beans. So I'm just going to spin. Oh, that's not gonna work. Those. There we go. Oh, I don't want that mushroom. There we go. Alright. Who's shooting at me? There we go. Alright. I'll go ahead and use my shield on that. Oh, crud. There we go. I thought I could get that with my shield. Come on. There we go. Oh my god. Doing terrible. Alright. Oh my god. Okay. Turn. Turn. There we go. That. Damn it. Hit Luigi with that. Don't hit Mario. Oh, there we go. Now I got another shield. Okay. Turn, turn, turn. There we go. Yeah, usually, like, the gist of this is that you should be able to see what all, like, ones are firing. So you can go ahead and, like, spin the direction you need to. Alright, so I got 28 points, and I think that's going to get me, like, 4 or 5 Hee Beans. I don't remember. It's always multiples of 6. Let's see. Enjoy your reward. Let's see, that gets me 3 Hee Beans, so it's multiples of 9 then. So for every 9 points you get a Hee Bean, so. So yeah, you can do that. And actually, Hee Bean is a bean that we actually haven't gotten yet. So you can see here, blend yellow at the Star Beans Cafe. You can see we have a lot of Chuckle Beans, way more Woo Beans than we ever need. Excuse me. But yeah, so Hee Beans make their own coffee, and that is a way that you can grind for Hee Beans. So I need high jump to go here, which is lame. Alright, so now that we have our Winkle card, we can talk to this guy. And it proves that we're Coliseum champions. Alright, so now I do believe there's enemies in this area, correct? Correct? Am I not wrong with it? Yeah, okay. Oh no, it's Popple. Okay. I thought there were regular enemies here, but I guess not. It's just Popple. It's just Popple. And we're not gonna let him by. No. No, you cannot go, Popple. Never! Never again! Alright, so it's just Popple. Smack him with a hammer. And let's see. Oh, Swing Bro. Yeah, let's try Swing Bro. See if I can get an item off him. Oh, no. Just too big. We'll do a Thunder Bros Advance. Decrease his attack power. I really want to see if I can get a... There we go. Super Mushroom. That's it? Oh, that's all I can get from him? That's lame. Alright, regular Thunder Bros. Get his attack, get his defense down, so that'll be good. Oh, crap. He got my mushroom. Or he got a mushroom. Okay, well, that's not too bad. Let's see how good Fire Rose is against him. I'm gonna go ahead and do the advanced version, so we can just stock all our damage into one. So. Oh boy. Pretty decent amount of damage. Let's see. Knockback, as always. Alright, what's he got now? He has his bag of tricks! Oh, there's bomb. That, I'm poisoned, so how was I getting coins? Eh, no idea. Alright, let's go ahead and just give him a good old chopper, bro. Oh, I missed. I still did 45 damage, though. That's hilarious. Yeah, let's go to another Thunder Bros Advance. 59, yeah! Alright, you got his mushroom. Alright, Chopper Bros, come on, don't fail me now. There we go. Luigi's taking all the damages, though, so that's no good. And done with Popple. Alright, level 29! Woo! Making bacon. Let's see. Nope, that's no good. Let's see. What about Stash? Speed? Yeah, I see some 4s and 5s in there. Of course I get the 2. Thanks, game. Thanks. Alright, third Bean Star piece acquired. Whoop! One more to go. No, but I'm giving up, see? He's gonna be a good guy. Just kidding. He's still gonna be the bad guy. Alright, so we got our third Bean Star piece, which means there's only one left. Woohoo! So once we get done with that, we can, I don't know. Maybe have a party or something. I don't know. Hey, Koopa. Alright, so, done with that. We're gonna go ahead and take the warp pipe. Take the warp pipe back to... Is there? I can't remember if there's a warp to North Bean Town. I know there's the warp to Stardust Fields, but that's really not the closest. Oh no, there is one. Castle Area North. Okay, perfect. Because that's where actually we want to go. Because the last Bean Star is actually in an area that we haven't gone to yet, which is the Yoshi Theater. So we need to go there. Oh, there's no one of these guys. Of course, you know, block off all the areas that I want to go to. Oh yeah, how did that happen? I have no idea. Oh, I know what we can do. If I can manage to do it. Instead of fighting this guy. Okay, well there's a... You better not come after me, bro. I jump. Get up there. Okay. Alright, so, Lock. Did I already do this? I did not? Wow, I thought I did this already. Okay. So, with this, we want to. No, just one burrow. There we go. I do believe this is for, like, a mole at the end. He's like, oh, good job. Right, I want to jump there. There. There we go. I was like, I know there's a way to do that. Get used to these dual bro blocks, because there's going to be a lot of them later in the game. I mean, a lot of them. Let's see. Can I have one bro? No, because I have to have, like... I have to have, like, both bros. Oh, come on. I know how I have to do this nice to do it. There we go. Yeah, kind of puzzly, but whatever. Please be something good. We get the wool trousers. Okay. Not sure who can equip those. Either. Okay. Auto 8. Ooh, HP auto gain. Okay. That would be good if we didn't already have the trousers we have now. So we're gonna, cool thing, but we're gonna skip on that. I probably could have fire dashed all the way out of here. Okay, let's see. We want to spin. I want to get to. Front. No. Stay away from me, Mr. Goomba. No, that's too high. So do I have to spin from here? No. What the heck? Where do I spin from? Here? I have to spin from somewhere. Is it here? Must be. Yeah, okay. Actually, I'm Mario. Luigi can go under. And hit the gate. I'm like, I know there's a way to... We have to do this. And there's a chuckle bean here. I mean, there's a chuckle bean here. No. Chuckle bean here. There we go. Okay. Alright, yeah, from here. Okay. Spin. I really don't want to mess this up. Because I do believe there's actually a really great item up here that we want. Alright, so there's a boo. So if you want to do this deal. And that makes a bridge to the correct wall over here. So we're going to get our hammer out. A Mario area. Okay. Yeah, I know I could be going to the next little bit, but there's little side things that we can do. A little bit of platforming. There we go. Let's see this guy. Oh, come on. I totally had that. What? No! Stop jumping too soon. There we go, and jump over it. Oh, jump over him! I said jump over him! Come on, let me do this. Jump. Okay, now jump over him. I'll wait for this guy, because I can get across this whole platform. Ugh! There we go. Yeah. Oh, God. Didn't think of that one. Oh. What? just trap me. Okay. Let me do... Get away from, oh god. Okay, go. And then you're gonna bounce back. Alright. Yeah! We got iron pants. Okay. Let's see. Iron pants. Are only for Mario. Wow. Titanium alloy. Let's see. That almost puts me on par with defense with Luigi. So, sorry, wrong button. I gotta get out of here's hammer. There we go. And jump. I think what that does, the iron pants, I think that automatically makes you heavy. If I remember right. I think that gives you the heavy status, so I'll be able to go ahead and show that off. So. Alright, so this is the way into Yoshi Theater, and we're gonna do that next time on Let's Play Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga. See you guys then!